Need to fetch top dollar because a stallion good enough to upgrade the quality of our herd won't come cheap. Count on it, Father.
How the holster needs those horses so bad, we ought to be able to squeeze a little extra out of them.
Pa, take me with you.
It's a three-day trip, little Joe. It's too tough a ride. You steer clear of any trouble while I'm gone, you hear?
Have no fears, Ben. I will walk over to them.
Thank you, Carlos.
You take care of yourself, Pa.
Sure will. I'm relying on you, Adam. Go on.
Bye, Pa.
Don't get it. Last week, Mr. Holstrom said he wanted 6 horses immediately. What do you think made him change his mind?
Somebody must have beat us to it.
Well, he's not the man I thought he was.
Sure dumped us in a real fix.
Sure has. I promise.
I wish I would have taken that job mucking stalls for Big Dan.
I wished I would have helped Senor Nava with the branding.
And I wish I hadn't told Pa that sale was a sure thing.
He's gonna be real disappointed when he comes back from that horse auction.
Adam, look.
Show.
And the other one looked like some kind of renegade.
What do you think the fight was about?
I don't know. But I bet the renegade was trying to grab this. Looks like some kind of a map.
It leads to something here.
Gold.
What's this?
Looks like some kind of a carved Indian girl.
We should probably take it with us.
That way his people will know we're friendly.
Or they may think that we killed him and stole the map.
But then why would we take that or the treasure back?
True.
Hold it. You're saying we're going after the gold?
We have to. You heard me promise Pa.
And what makes you think his tribe will share it with us?
A reward?
Possible.
Guess it's worth a try.
Adam.
You mean to say that fella just died right in front of you?
Yep. And the other one, he just vamoosed.
What do you think they're fighting about?
Oh, they're fighting for the...
For the what?
Oh, who knows what they're fighting for? Maybe a deer.
A deer? Why didn't you bring it home?
Because it wouldn't have been ours to bring home. And speaking of bringing things home, we're thinking of going hunting tomorrow, Hop Sing. Maybe camp out for a day or two.
Yeah, no telling what kind of deer we could find if we stay out long enough.
Venison would be a nice change from squirrel.
I say we take this river down here.
Yes, but what river is that?
Well, that's a good question.
What are these things?
I don't know. Caves, maybe.
Ain't there caves out by Pyramid Pond?
Yeah, there are. So this is probably the Truckee River then, right, Carlos?
Right.
Hey, you're supposed to be in bed.
What are you doing spying on us?
Because I knew you were up to something. And it turns out I'm right. Genuine treasure man. You ain't going hunting for deer tomorrow, are you?
No, we're not.
Now look here. You can't tell nobody about this till we get back.
Of course I won't. Because I'm coming with you.
No.
Sorry, little Joe, you can't.
Why not?
Because it could be dangerous. Very dangerous. And I promised your pa no harm would come to you.
Dangerous? We camp out all the time.
We're looking for something someone thinks is worth killing for.
Listen, we'll tell you all about it when we get back. How about that?
But you gotta promise not to tell anyone until then.
I ain't promising nothing. Less, I get to go with you.
All right, fine. None of us are going then.
Pa's gonna be real disappointed when he can't pay for that stallion.
All right, I promise.
Now, you got a big job here. That's a big secret to keep. Because if anybody else finds out about it, they can beat us to the treasure.
Yeah, yeah.
Anybody asks, you tell them we're going deer hunting, all right?
And go to bed this time. Carlos. Hey, what are they doing here? They've got a picnic basket.
Oh, no. They must be in one of their trying out new recipe moods.
These would only slow us down even more.
Tess! Isabella!
Good morning, Hoss. Going somewhere?
Hunting.
What brings you here to the Ponderosa?
Tess and I made churros. We thought you might like some.
Oh, well, that's awful sweet of you both. But we're kind of in a hurry. Mind if we take him with us?
Yeah, we mind. Hoss Cartwright, we just spent 2 hours cooking these things and an age riding them here. You can't spend 5 minutes tasting them? Well, if they are too busy to share their time with us, we are certainly too busy to share churros with them. Come on, Isabella. I bet little Joe will like them.
Doggone. I love churros.